I don't think that you are qualified if you get $15 million from Wall Street.
Senator Clinton, this is the same person who has taken more money from lobbyists than any other candidate, Democratic or Republican, taking more money from drug company lobbyists and insurance.
She took up to $25 million from Saudi Arabia. She took up to $5 million from the government of Brunei and Qatar and Oman and the UAE.
Okay. This is the same person who spent a decade with her husband campaigning for NAFTA and now goes around saying how she was opposed to NAFTA.
We're excited about the innovative trade agreement called the Trans-Pacific Partnership.
What I know about it as of today, I am not in favor of what I have learned about
it. The same person who took money from financial folks on Wall Street and then voted for a bankruptcy bill that makes it harder for folks right here in Pennsylvania to get a fair shake.
You're running now for the Democratic nomination.
Right.
And it is your Democratic opponent and many Democratic voters who want to see those transcripts. It's not about the Republicans at this point. And, you know...
That's some politics being played by Hillary Clinton.